That's why I kept saying, those who have had successes in the past should also be scrutinized in that manner.
Sino po sa kanila ang hindi nyo po makakatrabaho if ever you become president?
Ah, wala namang taong hindi ko makatrabaho. I've always gotten along. I even worked abroad and I got along very well.
Okay. Thank you.